Florence police made an arrest in connection with a deadly shooting among Vadel Jima Smoot's charges, murder. Police say it was January 8th. Officers were called about a cardiac arrest and found Tony Smoot dead at a home on Brunson Street. He was 30. Authorities say that he died from gunshot wounds. Records show Vadel Jima Smoot just got out of jail a month ago on drug charges. He's now back and is being held without bond.